Estelle, there's something I want to ask you.
Yes, what is it? Wait!
What's the matter?
Could you repeat what you just said?
I said there's something I want to ask you.
No, before that.
Estelle?
Yes, you finally called me Estelle. I've got to go tell everyone.
Oh, well. Honestly, that girl.
Huh?
Estelle. She rushes off regardless of danger. She doesn't listen when you tell her to stop.
So Estelle's has finally become Estelle, huh?
I've been calling her that for a while. What's with you anyway?
Hey, you know, your tone of voice was different just then. Maybe it's just my imagination.
You're damn right it is.
Ah, there's the Rita we all know and love.
Ha! Ow!
How about you just shut up? Who cares what I say or how I sound?
Not me. Here's to you being you, Rita. someone's here.
Traces left behind by the flow of air. But where is it flowing?
That monster sucked all of it up.
Monster?
Yeah, that big, rough, spiky, huge monster!
So, he was here after all.
He? You mean the monster?
Monster. It matters not what humans call them, but such a name does them a disservice.
So that wasn't a monster? Just what makes something a monster anyway?
We call any creature that viciously attacks humans a monster.
So that would mean that thing's a monster, right?
Huh. But the kid just gave us the human point of view. You mean we just lump them all together as monsters, but there might be more to it?
What do you think that guy was up to?
We met him earlier at Deidon Hold, didn't we, Yuri? I can't figure him out. Well, whatever. He's got nothing to do with us anyway.
Yeah, I guess.